So we are here in Vigyan Sangam, right? We have met Mr. Niranjan.
Hello, sir.
Niranjan, all right. You are from Bedagali. And we saw your presentation. And we are bringing up about Vigyan Sangam. We were very happy.
Come this side? Yeah.
You have done this, so I want you to show me the filter.
Yeah.
He has done a small filter. And this costs less than a 2 or 3 liter bottle. Please tell about it.
Sir, this is a portable water filter which fits for any PET bottle generally available into the market. So I would just show you one small demo how the filter works. So this is a filter. Normally you carry PET bottles anywhere while traveling. So I would just take one PET bottle and show you the demonstration how the filter works.
Do that. He has done something that would revolutionize. He's a young innovator from Karnataka and please watch it.
Yeah. So this is a PET bottle. So you can see that it is like filled with a dirt. And this filter,
so it's very dirty water.
Yeah, kind of dirty. For the demonstration purpose, I have taken it. This is a filter. A step.
Just move it.
You need to just fit the bottle and just pull the zipper and just squeeze and drink the bottle.
I can drink that now.
Yeah, you can.
Wow.
So you can see
That's
the difference.
It.
You can see the difference.
I can really drink it. It's safe.
Yeah.
Wow. And it is beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
So it takes care of all the things and it is drinkable.
Yeah. So this is a portable filter. We are coming with an advanced model where it would remove also bacteria and viruses up to 99%. This removes up to 60%.
And it is just a few rupees.
It just costs 30 rupees.
30 rupees. He's changing the world. And you can do that for seawater also?
We are coming up with a model. It is in a big scale. That is a future project where we are converting seawater into portable water. And while doing so, we are generating electricity from that.
So Niranjan, thank you very much.
Thank you.